One, two, three.
Micro wrestlers!
Let's lock it up, gentlemen. It's micro time. Here we go. Fire J-Mazing. They lock up. J-Mazing tosses the canvas like a bag of sand. Siblings out there, brothers, do not try that on your younger brother, okay? Older brother, mom and dad will be real mad.
What about this one?
Torpedo shot.
Yeah!
Did you guys see that? That was a size 2 right to the face. Amazing, going around the world on Flying Ryan.
Yeah! Yeah!
Seeking retribution.
Yeah!
And he drops the double leg. 1, 2. The Flying Ryan kicks out for the count of 3. Amazing with that front headlock. Trying to choke him out, make him tap. But look at the strength of Flying Ryan. Into the corner once again. Going for chop number 3.
Yeah.
How much more of this punishment can Flying Ryan withstand? Flying Ryan with the weight behind him. Holding on to the throat. Flying Ryan hits the berry on his chest, though. Look how raw it is. Flying Ryan not looking very happy right now. He leads with that big booty. Into the corner. Oh no. Oh no. Looks like Gostkowski's going for the field goal to win the Super Bowl. If he can make it through the uprights, he wins. He lines him up. The wind is perfect. The kick. The Patriots win. Kicks out before the count of 3. Not enough to put away the Asian. Jimmy Hayes was enough in the tank, the resilience. Can he clear the cobwebs? He needs some motivation, people.
Yeah. can handle. When he gets that shoulder up before the count of three. Oh, what a hit roll for the ladies. This is for you, look at this. It's the Metro Worm. Yeah. Off the rope. And he drops the leg. Flying around in incomplete control right now. It is apparent that Flying Ryan is the much stronger athlete as he takes it to Jay Mazin. This may be it for Jay Mazin. Momentarily incapacitated. Flying Ryan goes to the top rope to try to close out the match. Tadpole splash, but nobody home. Jay Mazin moves out of the way. Is this a